Cowboy poet. Because I don't call myself a cowboy, although I have friends that say contraire. They say, but you own a horse and you love to ride. Why, just look at the clothes you wear. Yes, I've got Resistols and Stetsons and boots a dozen pair, and a closet full of snappy shirts and Wranglers that I wear. Well, I know the label in those jeans says they're cowboy cut. On me, that just means to get them on, I've got to suck my gut. And yes, I know what the cowgirls say about them Wrangler butts, but it's only in my dreams that I've ever drove them nuts. I say calling me a cowboy because of what I like to wear be like calling you Bo Derek if you put damn cornrows in your hair. The name's a compliment to cherish, but it's going a bit too far. Just knowing where they shop don't make me half the man they are. For to me, cowboy is a word that ought best be reserved for someone fitting the job description, one that's more deserved. But I've never owned a cow or cut one from a herd, so to call me a cowboy, well, to me, that's just absurd. I've never ridden night guard or helped a cabin cow, never doctored up a sickly calf, not sure that I know how. Oh, I understand castrating, but I've never made the cut. And if I tried, I'd probably slice that dude from belly back to butt. About the closest thing I come to wrestling with a steer is flipping a big old T-bone while sipping a frosty beer. Nope, I've never mended fence line or eaten cookies chuck or settled in a rough stock shooting sad boys in their butt. The only entry fee I've paid at a rodeo is one that gets me in the stand so I can see the show. Oh, sure, I own a pickup truck and a horse trailer to haul, but so do polo players, so that don't prove much at all. But I've studied the vaqueros, and I've rode with some buckaroos. I've ridden with a wagon train for 2 weeks in the blues. I'm at home up in my saddle, and I understand my horse's mind, so I can steer her with the gentlest touch or a shift of my behind. And I've got to admit that the loop I throw is better than just fair. I'm dang near deadly accurate when roping a patio chair. And I write some cowboy poetry, and I like reciting my written verse. Now, those who hear it don't seem to mind, or it could be much worse. Mostly, they're just thankful I'm not writing cowboy songs. Because folks that have heard me try to sing, they say that's just wrong. So while I don't give myself the moniker, I understand why some folks do.
This is Leaving Camp on Thursday morning. Leaving Camp on Thursday morning.
One more day to go, thank God. That.
Thank you.